in the nick of time, as always.
Zoltan, with your boot to someone's ass, as always. Who were those men?
Local color. I wasn't going more than a moment. Long enough for them to turn our home into theirs. All right, time for some spring cleaning. I've got to boot them all out. Care to join me?
With pleasure.
Gotta get around him!
Ровачка. Ты вала. Так то сон зеровый. Jeden. Ty kokota, tady to nenávidím, ty vole. Do piči. Do piči, co mu to rozmrt v hlavu, on má nějaký klacek, ty vole. Zdravím, ninjo.
That went well. Now we can greet each other like the gods ordained. Ages, pal.
Hey, Zoltan. You look good.
Training plenty lately. What with the war on, no Mahakaman meat to be found, but Redanian lagers standing in just fine. You, though, you've withered a bit. Something worrying you.
It's about Ciri. I know she came to Novigrad. Might still be here.
You mean she's come back? I'll be damned. I wonder if I'd recognize her. How many years is it now? The 6, 7? But what'd she be doing here?
Hiding, probably. She might be in danger.
See her in your dreams?
Couple times. Her and the Wild Hunt.
Oh. Wild Hunt.
Not good.
Not at all. But I know she came here and contacted Dandelion.
We have a wee problem then.
Where's Dandelion?
I'd like to know that myself. Maybe he could explain what the hell's going on. I just barely returned, as you saw. Expecting to come home to a hot leg of boar and some cold ale. What do you find instead? A shite storm. Dandelion gone, the tavern chock full of bums. Have no clue what happened.
Hmm. Let's look around. Might find something that'll put us on his trail.
Prime idea. I say we start on the ground floor. It's where he sat and wrote. Aha! A note from a grateful muse.
Reading someone else's letters.
My visage red and hot. I plunged into purest ecstasy, imbibing its nectar. Your dexterous digits on my soul's yearning chords.
Hmm. 10 barrels of Toussaint Dry. 5 cases of sodden triple mead? Hmm, nothing here.
No, 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 no! That's exactly what we're looking for! It's his planner!
Huh, Dandelion and planning? Good one. Besides, anything he wrote here probably had a special system. Chaos only he could ever decipher. Actually, in the past,
cipher. Oh my bože.
Give him a chance. Might not be that bad. Seems when he inherited this fine establishment, it came with some fine responsibilities. Bookkeeping among them. He also made a habit of noting down the times of his meetings, official and private. So, who'd he been seeing of late? Ah, here it is. Seems he's only been meeting women of late, the dog.
Not a bad idea. Dandelion's pretty loose-lipped. Might have blabbed something to a lady friend that'll put us on his trail.
That's what I'm counting on. We should divide these somehow. Perhaps... Ah, fuck it. I'll ask the lassies in my half, you interrogate the ones in yours. Suche?
Zoltan, wait. This is in verse.
And you figure that's unnatural because...
Yes.
Wonderful.
Další věc, co je tam vykradený. To je podtext.
Need to do a wee bit of tidying for a go. Cannot stomach the idea of coming back to this mess. And you'd be wise to read your bit before you scurry off. If you need anything, I'll be next door.
Next door. Přiči si Mrgrlův plánovač. Inventář. Začíná mít nějak hodně věcí. Nákres PC. Ta novigradského blbost. Dopis od Fren. Když se radí doktor, doufám, že urazí, protože mi po tebe příčinu si říká čekání na to, že to bude slab bolí. Pokud budeš chtít přijet, pošli mi zprávu, požádám paní den volna. Blá blbost. Já si musím přečít tohle. Jak už je stydící se za svůj karmín, tak krásná rosa chytá silný splín. Různých způsobů se učit měla, místo toho jen trpaslíkem zamávala. Kuzlicí vila se zahradami ve 24. moly, ačkoliv dobře dotek hedvábí zná. A na pytli se nás si klidně užívá, 24. vila vedle márnice. Vespula, ačkoliv tváři nesměla, je to stále kus. Mé srdce si štráchy nedělá, když ptá se, máš velký vůz. Jí prádelna poblíž ústí Pontáru. Marabela, ač její nářky jsou božské, když zavřou se dveře, na scéně zní, jak řev divé zvěře. Postava nezvyklá, povaha duální, do očí hluboko. Jí spatř, nebo budeš všem k zasmání. Promluv si Zoltan. Tak fajn.
Still here? Looking for something?
Ach, just checking to see that everything's in place. Buggers made a hold something off upon him.
Jak ten byl už ve dvojce, to je stejný. Moje hezky udělaný. Vlastně jsem našel jsem se do něco. Vespula.
Vespula. Name rings a bell. She threw his knickers out the window.
That's her.
Hollered something about him being a scoundrel with a voice like a consumptive pheasant.
That's her.
Threw flower pots at him.
Guess soul flames never die.
Like a rose abashed of its crimson hue, fair Rosa would sink into heroes blue. She shunned her lessons in civility. To swing her dwarf with agility. Dwarf? Never suspected he'd be so humble.
Dwarfs what Rosa Var Atre named her Gwyhir. Well chosen, eh?
All right. But Var Atra? Her dad happened to be the Nilfgaardian ambassador?
Yes. You know him?
Wouldn't say that. Had a brief conversation with him at the palace in Vizima.
Well, then you've a good notion of the kind of bloke he is. Commissioned Dandelion to tutor Rosa and her sister in the art of rhetoric. But we Rosa preferred swordplay.
How dare she reject the great bard in favor of a common swordmaster?
More than one, it seems. Week on week, we get fresh gossip about her thrashing another instructor. So bad he resigns. Word has it her dad's now looking to hire her next victim. I mean, instructor.
A figure most rare, her nature dual. Look deep in her eyes or be made a fool. Well, well, seems fascinated with this one.
Not without reason. Never been much for elven women myself, but this one's exceptional. Dare say Francesca Finderbeard be jealous.
You want to take this one, then?
Nah, you can have her.
Why?
You see, elven beauty's like a young Beauclair wine, whereas I prefer vodka straight up.
If I didn't know him better, I'd say he was jealous about this Mirabella.
Oh, doubt it. Former pupil. And well, the tales he told me about her.
Doubt I want to hear them.
Probably better off not. Things between them took a turn for the strange at some point.
Meaning?
She had him wearing mummer's costumes. Took to calling him Christian, referring to herself as Anastasia.
Huh, truly perverse.
He didn't ken half of it. Called him a stallion once. That's the fool took it as a compliment. Till she pulled a bit in the reins into her cupboard. Poor bastard fled out the window.
Though well she knows the touch of silk and lace, she shuns not straw when gripped in lust's embrace.
Molly keeps things tidy for the Baroness Lavalette.
A baroness within reach and he settled for a chambermaid?
Dandelion's not one to judge folk by their station. You know that. Like he says, in the alcove, we're all equals.
Yeah. Guess a true poet observes life in all its aspects, examines it from all perspectives. Well, know about all I wanted to know. Thanks for your help.
Ještě to tady projdem. Chci tohle uhlasit. Ne, prohledat. Dopis od obdivovatelky, jo. Poslou tvého prvního pohledu mi rudnou líce, celý svět se náhle točí ve větrném víru zapomnění, nebo za čisté extáze. Happy Week, ta hudba, ten zpěv, ty, na ten krátký okamžik jsem se cítila, jako bych byla loutnou, na níž si tak mistrně zabrnkal a nechtěla jsem víc, než aby své city, citlivé prsty hrající na struny mé duše. Blbost. Co to bylo, ty vole? Zase mi zadrnčel ten ovladač. Důvod? Neznámý. Ještě tady není víc baterie.
The faculty of Oxenfurt University is honored to grant Julian Alfred Pancratz, Viscount de Letenov, the title of Master of the Seven Liberal Arts.
Ještě se podívám nahoru, jestli tam něco není. Zdravím, Stevie, jak se vede? Cejvola, velký to bordel. Why not? Jo. Cejvola, přísám bohu, že teď už mám žrádla vše úplně hromady. Což je jenom dobře, páč se to hodí. Svícen. Sedu na to, budu hledat. Já ani nevím, co mám hledat, jestli mám něco hledat, tak dále, tak dále. Myslím, že je tady něco červeného, ty vole. Asi ne. Karty. Zajímavý. Kurva! Vůbec nevím, kde je Evil Bender. Proč on furt se kutálí kurva z těch schodů, seš pitomej nebo co? Piči vole, zaklínač a neumí chodit ani ze schodů, a můj bože. Kdyby náhodou, počkat. Kde je nějaký náměstí? Tady. Taky teď streamuje večera. Jo, já stejně nevím, kdo to je. Teď hromada lidí streamuje večera. Dá se říct, že většina. Proč jsem běžel sem? Ale já si jdu dát kafe. Pojď spát, se mi stejně nechce. Ne, jsem tu. Tak, dobrý, můžem pokračovat. Ale bože, to se tady děje, tam nějaký clown.
I will get you every last copper. With interest. Give me a week, please.
Horson's no banker. He's an honest man.
You pay on time, you get
protection. You don't pay.
Help!
Oh, my bože.
What you hollering for, stupid wench? What are you hoping for? A knight in shining armor?
Close enough.
Keep out of this, Greyhead. Not your concern.
Go. Now.
Now listen. You might have two swords, but there's four of us.
Yeah, four men collecting tribute from one washerwoman. Don't think I have much to fear.
Best think again.
Oh, the bitch, you all. Ne, ty vole, skurvený lučišník. A oh, ty kretén.
Mistake.
To je dobrý, ty vole. To se úplně hodí ten meč s tím omráčením, to je parádní.
Covered in blood, all of it. So much work for naught.
No need to thank me. It was nothing.
Sorry. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful, but everything I had, I just lost.
Relax, it'll come out in the wash.
Of course it will. Just gotta soak it in white vinegar, but that's not my point. Junior shan't forgive me. Either I'll close up shop myself or he'll burn me down.
Sorry, didn't think about that.
Woman's lot. Men have their fun and we're stuck with a mess. Oh well, I suppose I must move to Oxenfurt. Professors need clean undergarments too.
Don't know if you remember.
Wait, I know you. You're that witcher I near clobbered with a vase when... Well...
When you kicked Dandelion out through the balcony. Actually, he's the reason I'm here. Know where he is?
Probably out whoring. That horse pheasant. That lying scoundrel.
Ouch. What did he do to get your goat?
Same thing as ever. Prize bullshitter came back, saying it was till death do we part this time. And no more than a week passed before I spotted him in Harborside, some trollop on his arm. 'Twas the last straw. All those questions about the washerwomen at the bathhouse, then this. I beat him black and blue and threw him out on his ear.
This woman he was with in the harbour, who was she?
Claimed she was his niece from Kovir. Horvir, more likely.
Korviru.
Corset so tight her eyes were popping out her head. His too, come to think of it. An artist or a whore, doesn't much matter as they're one in the same.
Dandelion ask you about other washerwomen? Not terribly subtle, even for him.
Maybe he likes some sudsy.
Maybe. But what did he ask about, exactly?
Oh, this and that, really. What's it like at the bathhouse? Have I got any friends there? What are their working hours? I don't know. Maybe he's looking to hire one for his tavern. Maybe I got all in a huff for no reason.
Thanks for your help. Listen, when I find Dandelion, anything I should tell him?
No. I mean, tell him he's a two-faced snake, but it would be nice if he dropped by.
Čekej. Sakra to prádlo. Vylutuju si ty chlávky mrtvý. Blbost. Blbost nebudu brát. Paráda, šipky, jo, šipky berem.
Washed your hair lately.
Už tam skoro jsme. Safe.
I'm a friend of Dandelion's, looking for Elihal.
You've come to the right spot. How might I be of service? Need something shortened? Patch your trousers, darn your socks.
You Eliel?
Yes? Now pick your jaw up off the floor.
Sorry, I thought. Thought Eliel was one of Dandelion's girlfriends.
Oh, so it's that. Wait here.
Oh, my bože, on bude transka. Oh.
Any better?
Oh.
So you're...
Eliel.
Oh.
Did you and Dandelion... I mean... How did you two meet?
I met him one night in a tavern. He was blind drunk.
Já se nechci ptát.
Don't think I want to know what happened next.
Oh, stop. He wasn't so drunk as not to figure it out. Besides, men don't interest me. I told him that from the start. Luckily, Dandelion's an open-minded fellow. We had a lovely evening. He became a loyal customer afterwards.
Woof.
I know this is none of my business, but why do you...
Why do I dress up? As a child, I dreamt of becoming a Doppler when I grew up. I became a tailor instead.
A teď si říká Dudu.
Costumes can express all the complexities of one's personality. I'm a Redanian countess one day, a Dockside thug the next. That is true freedom.
Mm-hmm.
Have you never
Taky nevím, ty vole.
Even for a moment? Must be horribly boring being a witcher all the time.
Ani ne.
I managed to stay interested. What did you and Dandelion talk about? He asked about anything in particular?
Let me think. Had an ordinary chat, really. Although...
Kalkstein.
He did keep asking about Kalkstein. If Dandelion and I hadn't laid our cards on the table at the start, I might have suspected he had a history with the alchemist. He spoke like a lovesick beau. In fact, he desperately wished to meet with him.
Kalkstein's in Novigrad? Wouldn't mind seeing him myself.
You're too late, I fear. The witch hunters nabbed him recently, burned him at the stake in Hyrox Square. But as he perished, ooh, the goings on, impressive. Fiery beasts circled his pyre, then rose into the sky and exploded to form letters.
Really? What did they spell?
Radovid sucks flaccid cock.
Dandelion visit your shop often?
I tried many times to talk him into a decent doublet. Sadly, he'd only come in to get a button reaffixed or a hole patched.
When did you last see him?
Some time ago. He brought in one of Zoltan's jerkins, insisted I sew on an extra pocket. Odd as requests go, I had the distinct feeling he'd actually come to talk.
Thanks for your help, and nice to meet you.
I can help with much more. If you need new trousers or a vest, you know where to find me. Greetings.
Glad to take a glance at what you got.
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
Ale on má masku, ty vole, zaklínačovu. Vlčí maska, námrd. Mohl bych mu něco prodat. 100, 90, 33, tady to, meč. Co? Tak nic.
So long.
Naschle.
Elvin blood, eh?
Touch see.
Looking to make some coin too.
Tady něco je. Prodavač. Co máš?
The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
That devil.
Let me have a look.
Prám ti kaloty. Meč. Stříbrný hrnek určitě ne.
Bye.
Sorry.
How do you go with this thing?
I'm not your idea.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Oller at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people. It'll pay off.
The bats. Ha ha ha. Hej chlape, chlapečku, nechal jsi tady meč. Pacha. Co to bylo? Tady je holič, nechci. Questy, rychlý výdělek.
Vizima, the word is, it's more like a greater than the imagination of a drunk stupid.
She never lies about serious matters. Some stalking will tell her before the next one's
I was here last week, and you also told me to come to this
place. I've heard ballads about you, and that's
Dem za Molly. A už si vlastně můžu vyrobit ten meč na tu třináctku. Paráda.
This baronet's love lets villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Díky za follow.
I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is riding out. Be gone.
Simako.
Greetings, Witcher.
Tady ten idiot.
It's curious to see you here. I don't quite believe in coincidences.
Geralt of Rivia, slayer of monsters, and my son.
Jo, to město mají moc dobře udělaný.
You're right, General. My visit's no accident. I'm looking for someone.
There's no one who wishes to see you. Captain, this man is not to enter. Forgive me, Morvran, but I've lost my appetite for the races.
Na závodění.
Kill a woman's son and appear at her doorstep. My. I thought witches had better survival skills than that.
Zavři hubu.
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
I fear your information's out of date. Molly no longer works here.
Seem to know who Molly is. You also know she doesn't work here anymore. Know where I can find her, maybe?
This time of day? probably sipping punch and considering which horse to bet on.
Not in the mood for jokes.
I jest you not. After Arian's demise, Luis's nephew came to pay his respects. Got one glance of Molly and, well, they wed soon after. They now await his inheritance. With the Baroness's son dead, the estate will go to the nephew and Lady Latta, known until recently simply as Molly.
All right, so where'll I find the newly minted Lady Latar?
Our dear little Molly has a new passion, horse racing. To my knowledge, she should be at Countess Vagelbud's villa right now. That's exactly where I'm going. Since you stripped me of Louise's company, perhaps you'd agree to come along.
Think I can find my own way to the Vagelbud home.
Farewell. Perhaps I can convince you to join me later at the races. I shall keep an eye out for you.
Čau, fazene. Jak jde, to jde. Ta dívka. Ještě musíme promluvit s těma dvěma. Čekat, co je to tady? Přivítejte své děti do Marvelní školky pro Caparty, kde se naučí číst, psát a uctívat bohy. Neúčtujeme peníze, ale vítáme příspěvky do všech, vaše štědrost nás drží nad vodou. Ej kámo, spadla ti bedinka. Díky za follow. Vintra.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside, class is in session.
Počkáme.
I'll wait.
It won't take long. It turns out he'll not come after all.
Why not?
A rat bit him, and he's caught a fever.
Where'd he get bit?
It hurt him much.
Where are you?
Don't die from rats, stupid.
Yes, you do. Just the other day, I saw a witch hunter tell a man.
Give the flow.
And then he killed him.
Marfe.
That's enough. We're done for the day. Gather your things and go home.
Wonder if the rat catcher will get well.
Konečně skončila hodina, běžte děti, potřebuji si promluvit s Marabelou.
Now can we talk?
Yes. What do you want?
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No. He perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe. No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
Found a poem Dandelion wrote about you. Portrayed you as an unusually talented individual.
Really? Did he mention my poetry? Horses have always fascinated me. I've always longed to extol their noble beauty. Did you see any of my work at Dandelion's? Mere exercises, true, but I'd be curious to know what you thought of them.
No. Didn't see any.
Gee-up! A snickly whip rose skyward. Gee-haw! Crack! She reined the beast in. The stallion danced
against her thighs. Gee-haw!
Lava bathed its chinny-chin-chin.
Sorry, don't know much about poetry. See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
No, to se mi asi neporadilo. Měj se, čus. Teď půjdeme ještě za Rosou. Ta je na druhou stranu. Tamhle nahoru zase. Proč mi to vedou jenom, to nechápu. Utíkaj! Geralte. Pozor, čičinka.
No luck. Only driving in slippery, the bugger, was quick as a tomcat. Scrambled out the hole in the back. What do you want?
Want to see Rosa Varatra?
Oh, mate, if you only knew what I want. Miss Rosa don't see just anybody.
I'm Geralt of Rivia, a witcher.
Soon as Miss Rosa turns into a Striger, I'm sure her papa will send for you. But she's not showing any symptoms yet, so I venture you're not needed. On your way now.
Ha ha ha! Pěkně s váma vyjebu, hajzlové. Nebo taky ne? Doufám, že si nezlámu nohy. Je tady něco zajímavého? Socha jenom. Kurva ty vole. O můj bože, kdo to je? Milostný dopis. Interesting. Madra Rosa od prvního okamžiku, kdy na tebe ono osudného večera u Vegelwondu spočinuli mé oči, tlučeme srdce pouze pro tebe. Nemůžu jíst ani spát, pán mi vyhrožuje ukončením učňovství a já ani nevím, jestli si mě pamatuješ. Prvý Vegelwond nás představil poblíž stolu s opečnými kapouny. Já jsem jednou jedl, když jsem tě spatřil, zaskočilo mě a já se začal dusit. Ty se smála. O, jak sladce a krásně se smála. Ten líbý zvuk. Zní v uších dodnes a já žiju v naději, že budu mít příležitost ji znovu slyšet. Prosím tě, setkej se se mnou. Být třeba jen na okamžik, jedna chviličku. Budu čekat u studně ve zlaté z čtvrtí za soumraku. Pokud ti není vlastní život ubého mladíka, který se do tebe beznadě zamluval, setuj se a přeď, nemuč mě věčným čekáním. Tvůj věrný. Zdravím Murphy, na ultra. Nebo prostě na to nejvyšší.
Fancy men like me, whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, sugar puss.
It's Lady Varatra to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, sugar puss, before I report this to Papa. Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed witcher of the ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac, my new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
But my lady's a witcher. Said so himself back by the gates.
Captain, do you truly believe Rosa Varatra would train with random clods calling themselves swordmasters? No, The Var Atras demand the very best. Thus, we've hired a witcher. Take him to the training room, now.
As you say, miss.
Babečku. Kurva.
Won't you realize what you've got yourself into?
Hope so too.
Miss Rose's got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword.
Dostanu na prdel. Na prdel. Hey,
grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt you, little miss. Follow me.
Kde je dřevěnej meč, kurně? Aha, to je tady, tak nic. V klidu, ty vole. Čekej, save. Sakra, zase spadnu. Dobrý.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood, to start with. I must know your worth.
Mlč, ženská.
Drat it. You're quick. Stop flaunting and fight.
Já boju. Ale nevím, co děláš ty.
Damn it.
Šerm.
Better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
A witcher? That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a witcher. This is so exciting.
What's so exciting about it?
Living on the edge, tracking then facing down beasts, sleeping under the stars. Oh, it must be wonderful.
Try fighting a Zoogle while up to your neck in sewage. Nothing quite like it.
Not one of the high points, I suppose. Wait, weren't you about to ask me something?
Before I ask, gotta admit, you do pretty well with a sword. One pointer. Don't expose your left flank when you dodge.
Oh, I know. Terrible habit.
Co naděláš? Hold to mají přeložený jako šérem, jde o hovno.
Novigrad, who could help me to do so. But don't you dare try to dazzle me with advice. Already admitted you're not here to give me lessons.
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship?
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
Ty kurvo, ty vole, to bylo dozad. Ty jsi pěkná štětka.
Why bother with two swords when you can
come on, come closer.
Oh.
Jseš na to moc zhurta, holka. Vedle. Oh, ty smrcho.
Why bother with two swords when you can barely handle one? Yeah. Stop floating and fight.
Dobře, no.
Damn it. Well, but an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Proč ne?
Can't rightly refuse a request from a lady.
Aspoň dostanu nějaký XPčko.
What are you two lovebirds whispering about?
A možná prachy.
My relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Va'atra, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Wait a minute. Mean to say Dandelion mixed you two up?
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel.
Žádná trojka nebude, vole.
Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help.
Já jdu čistě cvičit šerm.
You sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poets worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen. I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises
another woman's talent? Ten mrtvej, je to možný, že se přidá.
I'm afraid I've more sense than that.
Bet sophisticated young ladies like you know a bunch about politics.
We've picked up a few things. What would you like to know?
To mě nás
Changing subjects. Dandelion act any different lately? Notice anything strange?
Strange? Not really. It's no use, Geralt. She's so enamored, she'd hardly notice if he turned into a werewolf. Edna, what? You needn't pretend he followed convention. Remember when he took us to the cemetery?
Rhetoric lessons in a cemetery. Unusual even for Dandelion.
We set out to visit the graves of celebrated Oxenford professors. He ended up quizzing us about Margrave Henkel.
Who?
Eccentric old coot. Died recently. He'd apparently been an important and generous patron of the arts as a young man.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trebaritz. Very skilled and exceptionally talented, of course. But who knows? The bard might have invented her just to make us jealous. Pitiful chorister. I'd say it worked. You've gone all red in the face just talking about it. Your face will be red when I scratch your eyes out.
Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again. Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Awfully convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
House here tomorrow, same time as today.
See you then.
See you, Master Witcher.
Master Witcher. Oh my bože, co? dám si trošku syrovýho masa. Jdi na zítří do sídla Varda a dej... Ty vole.
Nothing hurts as much as life.
Kurva, já se tady nevyznám. Proč bych to dělal, dámo? Servus. Tavočka to. Ne, mo. Ty vole, to jsou všechno high questy. Já to udělám. Na zítří do sídla. Ještě asi chvíli. Teď. Čau, kápo.
Greetings. You here for a specific reason?
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk near Temple Bridge, she said. She asked that you join her.
Guess it's gonna be an interesting lesson. Thanks.
Jsme na most, oh my bože. Oje. Co ono jo? Na mostě, ho ho ho. Co si myslíte vy? Prostě jen změnila místo konání, nic víc, nic méně. Co je?
Oh.
Skurvy synovci. Oh. Ježišmarja. Ty kokota. Dobrý. Jestli to neposere, co bych měl posírat, ty vole, jako já. Já nic určitě neposeru, to se neboj. Láhev vody nechci. Ty vole, toho žrádla, o můj bože, to je paráda mít tolik jídla. A nebo mě podvede a zabije. Ty vole, to je daleko. Takovou dálku, o můj bože, to je... Proč láš sem?
Stand and fight. You again? Want some more?
Jo, to je tenhle. Is he already?
On God, I say, victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight.
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got. Mistake. No.
That beat you started then.
Yes, but next time.
To už jsem mu říkal jednou.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand. Draw your sword. Look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
idiot, tupej. Most na samotě, teď to není na samotě, koukej. Tamhle vidíš a je... No. Teď není možné hru uložit. No, teď. A má vedle sebe stráž, takže vidíš.
Nilfgaardian regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that. Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Bar Atra said that...
And this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right. Finally. Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
We were supposed to train, not go for a walk.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go.
No jo, prosím tě, no jo. Už jdu, už jdu. Bude pást. Neukáže mi nic takového, nebojte se. Bude boj při západu.
You see, I thought that instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels.
Vidíš?
Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know, there's much more fun in doing things you shouldn't.
Listen, I'd really rather not hurt you.
Stop patronizing me, or you'll be the one to get hurt. Now on guard.
What are you doing?
Dobře, ona.
Thing you've really hurt is my pride.
By the way, how'd you get interested in fencing?
I was bored. I've no friends here. Papa keeps me on a short lead. It's banquet after banquet.
Ten stůl je kurevsky drsnej, jako. Úplně parádní, vole. Proti lidem, že lidi jsou vykunděný svině.
Exactly. At least with a sword in hand, I can have some fun. You know, blow off steam.
All right, what's next?
We should return. Just forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset, it slows you. Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Varadra will kill me. Need to find her.
Jo, už je to tady, utekla.
Can't be far. Seven cats is this way. Great. Girl just wants to have fun.
There must be order.
Čo mám teď jinak?
From home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever
get back. Čau, piráte.
She's Ambassador Varadra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters, just the way things are. But this beastie, oh, we'll tempt the world ourselves.
Let me rephrase, put it in words you'll understand. Piss off.
Well, well, it's not just black ones who tell us what to do. It's witches as well. Too bad I listened to neither. Get him, Lucas!
Sorry.
Understand now why your father insists soldiers follow you around?
So they can save me, as you did.
No, so you won't need saving to begin with. Rosa, those humans died because of you.
What of it? Do you expect me to shed a tear? Observe a minute of silence? They were dregs, they got what they deserved.
And you wonder why the locals hate Nilfgaard.
I thought you were different from other Nordlings. That you understand us, our sense of justice. I see I was wrong.
You should go home now. And take the shortest, not the scenic route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
That least I say. Proč Geralt je pro boha, ty vole? To byla husa, ty vole, úplně vymatlaná. Počkej, jsem se mohl portnout, co? Zbytečně jsem zabil dva lidi, ty vole. Zbytečně. Kvůli nějaký couře.